Kezia Oliver for her performance with rope. Francesca Jones with the ball. Three-time Welsh and British champion.
Jones in fourth rank after yesterday, so one of the top performers. There's the full turn back flexibility position. Double ponche. There's one of her balances. Beautiful. Catching out of sight adds to the difficulty. Beautiful. Sometimes the simplest things look best. Falling off that pivot a little. Fixing those shapes very strongly.
Classic costume and a classic routine from Francesca Jones.
Rolling the ball along the body. And here's one of the flexibility moves. And boy, is she flexible.
Becomes a score for the previous competitor, Elaine Kuhn from Malaysia, for her performance with the hoop. And then we'll be moving on to the top qualifier.
I think there might be a little trouble with the scoring. I can see the technical director, Tamara Bomper, up on the podium there. We saw her a couple of times yesterday. Her scores.
Okay, anxious wait. We'll check the scores when we return. Mitra Manchiva from Canada. And there's the score, 23-7-0 for Francesca Jones. Good.